Hello guys, welcome back to our channel,
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on a song, a lyrical song that got released today only.
Today only, 14 yes. minutes ago only, and this is Cobra. Thumbi Thullal lyric. So we have Chiyaan Vikram sir,
the multi-talented person.
Yes, and the multi-talented A.R. Rahman sir also.
Yes, exactly. So
it is going to be rock on.
A rocking song.
Rocking song. Okay. Yes. So yes, let's get started. Just few minutes back only it got released, and we are super duper excited.
Yes.
About this song, we can you can sense that this song is going to be a very rhythmic yes. and very energetic.
Right. And we haven't heard this song earlier. So yes. this is the first time we will be watching in front of you guys.
Yes. So let's get started. Before that, if you like today's content, don't forget to subscribe if you have not already. Yes. And please click on the notification bell.
Right.
So chalo, chhat se shuru karte hai Thumbi Thullal lyric.
Okay.
Thumbi ya Thumbi? Okay. Shreya Ghoshal.
Yes. Little bit touch of classical also. Right?
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Now you understand singing?
Yes.
Shastriya Sangeet.
Yeah,
because A.R. Rahman sir hai na, isiliye.
Yes.
Wow, it is very romantic, yaar.
Here comes Vikram sir.
Shaadi ho raha hai na?
It seems like that only, right?
Haan, dulha aa gaya. Wow, you can remember your days?
Yes. It's too much romantic.
Very romantic, yaar. Wow.
Thumbi Thullal. marriage song.
God, I'm mesmerized.
Cobra. Okay.
It was so good. So
yeah.
Good.
So much.
So good.
So, I mean, soft and soothing to
very
her.
Very soothing. And
yes.
Shreya Ghoshal ka awaz,
right.
We all know.
See,
she's my
favorite.
His favorite, and she's Bengali. That's why I'm feeling very proud.
Yes.
Whenever I heard this, you know, lady's song, I'm like, okay, Saraswati ji is there in her voice.
and
A.R. Rahman, Goshal, sir.
Shreya Ghoshal is singing. That means I can expect that someday you can also
Yare.
Sing this song.
What are you saying? Just
you can
concentrate
try
on the video, okay? It is very difficult, the
yes.
language-wise, okay?
Yes,
so,
of course, it will be a difficult language.
Yeah, but I can understand the meaning of the, you know, song will be very romantic.
Yes.
I think she is, you know, thinking about her marriage. She will be she's thinking that
I think
after
it's,
marriage...
not about thinking marriage, but
no,
it's going on. The marriage process is going on.
Yeah, marriage process is going on. Why I'm saying? Because in the, you know, pillow, she was thinking that one day he also will, like, sleep just next to her. Their, you know, future life will be starting off very soon. After that, the marriage will be happened. So that is what I'm thinking. It's it's a beautiful feeling. Being a girl, I can totally, you know, correlate like how beautifully the singing was there and the, you know, Shreya Ghoshal has sung. And I can, you know, totally relate the incidents which is happening. And in the animation was also very good.
Superb.
Lyrics.
Each and every portion of this animation, it was matched with the lyrics.
It was very matched actually. And Vikram sir's animated look, that was also very good. And the girls, that was also very good. All the family are getting together. Everyone is smiling.
Right.
You know, ring ceremony is happening and they're hugging, cuddling. And it is very nice here. I really like it. I really like it. It is a 10 on 10, 100 out of 10.
Music wise, it was too much.
Very
soothing,
good.
Very good.
Very good.
And
music.
Also, lyric wise, we didn't understand completely
as it was
different language. But we can sense that feeling. It will be a too much and a romantic song of this year, I think so.
Yeah, it's kind of like honey. जैसे हनी का यू नो मिठास होता है ना इट्स काइंड ऑफ द स्वीटनेस ऑफ द हनी एंड यू नो द फ्रेग्रेंस ऑफ रोज एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल आई कैन नॉट टेल हाउ ब्यूटिफुल द सॉन्ग आई एम यू नो थिंकिंग एंड आई रियली लाइक इट आई कैन डेफिनेटली आई विल हियर दैट सॉन्ग gaana.com में मिल जाएगा ना
यस ऑफ कोर्स यू विल गेट इट
इट विल देयर बी देयर आई थिंक आई डेफिनेटली यू नो हर्ड दिस सॉन्ग एंड आई डोंट नो वेदर आई विल सिंग दिस सॉन्ग और नॉट दैट आई कैन नॉट टेल यू राइट नाउ
यू कैन ट्राई वंस
आई कैन ट्राई But you know, there are not any guidance over here to, you know, say that how to pronounce that thing because so much tongue twisting is there.
I think our friends are there.
They can help. Yes, definitely. You are our family, you are our friends and everything. Okay, so we really like this song.
Yes.
How do you like to give the points?
Of course, 10 on 10.
100 out of 10.
Romantic song. And in this time of much whatever the suffering, whatever the feelings we have inside ourselves with this lockdown, we are too much pressurized. This will be a too much soothing to our heart also.
It's a kind
and
of like thanda hawa ka jhoka.
Right. And also, if you want, you can listen in repeat mode.
Repeat
this
mode.
Kind of song.
Yes,
too much soothing.
Those who are, you know, are trying to propose some girl, no? Hear this song and propose. Okay. Definitely, it is very, you know, romantic song and definitely you cannot, you know, control yourself. You will definitely go and propose a girl. If you like someone, just go and tell.
Yeah.
So, this kind of song it is.
And this movie, Cobra, we don't know when it's going to release. Maybe next year.
Maybe.
This year, it will be very tough.
So, the trailer got released?
No.
Trailer has
not
got released now. Okay.
So I think this is the first lyrical song
here. Chiyaan Vikram sir hai, so we can, you know, expect
a different level of acting.
Yes.
And I think the Cobra, it already is showing that it will be some time of lot of thing, it means conspiracy.
Huh.
It will be there.
But the, you know, by seeing the picture, I am not understanding because
Cobra is sensing like king of all the
snakes.
Huh?
That is
it
true. So two snakes are, you know, mixed. So we are not understanding what is the meaning of it.
Actually, it's not mixing with two snakes. It's just predicting that he will be the king of some bad guy or something.
Uh-huh. King here also kind. Two rings are there.
Yes.
So that is
so
you know,
there will
signify.
Be I think signifying that it will be some kind of family movie
family
as
movie
well.
Family movie ho sakta
hai. Yes.
Romantic to
romantic
hoga hi.
Romantic scene.
Because
this
song,
song
only we can understand it.
Yes.
I will be loving this song, okay, for sure.
Right.
Okay, yes, thank you so much, you know, for watching our videos, and I really hope that you'll also like today's
yes.
content. And yes, that is it for today's video. If you like today's content, don't forget to subscribe if you
yes.
have not already, and please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in our next video. Till then, bye.
Bye.